Hi everyone, and welcome back to another episode of the Build Newcrest Legacy Challenge. Alright guys, so we are back, and we are going to age up the babies. Nick is by himself. Kari has sent Bridget a gift, and that, so I'm assuming Kari is his sister. And she is definitely going to be a little bit clingy. So, baby Bridget is clingy, and Austin has also sent Bridget a gift. Thanks, guys. I appreciate it. She's got this gorgeous red hair. Oh my gosh, I'm so jealous. Yeah, you're not forgotten, Joseph. I actually think that I aged him up in the wrong order. Oh well, it's not like it matters. He's still older. Okay, and then Joseph is fussy. All right. We have twins, you guys. It's awesome. Both of them are hungry, so I'm gonna go ahead and have Nick serve up some mac and cheese. And then while he's doing that, I don't have... Okay, are we able to do it? I'm gonna go ahead and change their outfits. You know, do that whole thing. Malfoy is in her usual spot by the computer. Okay, so this is Joseph. I like the hair, so I'm gonna keep the hair, definitely. Oh my god, they both have the red hair. I'm crying. Red hair is perfect. Oh, man. I wish we had more toddler clothes. Like, I'm sure a lot more toddler clothes came in the toddler stuff pack, but I don't have that. So... Yeah, we're just gonna, oh my god, this is so cute. It's so cute. Okay, that's good. I like that. And that looks fine. I don't want them to have the same, oh wait, okay, yeah. I don't want them to have the same hair. So Bridget, I really love this hair. I really do. Do I keep it? Yeah, I'm gonna keep it. It's my favorite hair. It really is. But I have CC that I'm gonna put her in, maybe. Yeah. Because honestly, like, this is my favorite little CC item that I got for toddlers. It's the only I think I have more, but that's the best one that I have. So, and we're just gonna put her in a different colored one for the formal. We'll put her in a blue one. Oh, it's so cute, see? Like, she doesn't need glasses. Take the glasses off. Okay. And then party wear. Yeah, that looks fine. We'll keep her in this for the party wear. I did want to change Alexandria's hair, though. So, what hair should she... maybe... That's not the right color. Maybe... No, not that one. It's not the one I just had, is it? No, it's not. I don't think it is, at least. I'm talking about how much I want, like, bowling. I'm talking about how much I want, like, the toddler stuff pack. I got an opportunity to buy one yesterday. I bought the bowling stuff pack. Go me. I'm so smart. I would have preferred that. I don't know. I wanted that one. I don't know. yeah, I just like it a lot. I liked it a lot, so I got it. But we're gonna go ahead and give her another outfit as well. And look at these, they're so cute. I like this one, but no. This one's cute too, but no. So, put her in. Actually, I'm not gonna give her another outfit. Never mind. We'll just keep her in this. Alright, and then Nick is good too. I don't wanna change anything, any of his outfits. I don't really change the male outfits. And honestly, I keep them in basically the exact same thing. Like, it's just like kind of like a button down shirt and then slacks, I guess. And then either some loafers or some tennis shoes. And that's it. I don't really know what else to dress them in. But Nick looks fine. Okay, so here's Joseph. What is he doing? Oh, I think he's gonna play in the toilet, probably. Why are they sad? What's wrong? Oh. You're okay. You guys are fine. They're fine. She'll be home soon. I say soon, but she won't be home until after they're already in bed. But they're gonna go ahead and eat some foods. Macaroni and cheese sounds so good right now. I'm so hungry. Oh well. But you know, people like me don't really, like, think about stuff, I guess. I don't know. If I had thought, I would have been like, hey, maybe I should eat before I start recording. No, I didn't. I didn't eat before I started recording, and now I'm really hungry, and I wish I had. All right. Nick, what are you doing? You are... Of course you are. You're going to put Bridget to sleep, and then put Joseph to sleep once they are done eating. Because... yeah, why not? Actually, maybe you should. Oh, okay, they're both done. So Bridget is going to sleep first. Ooh, okay, so never mind. Alexandria can come and put Joseph to sleep, but after she gets onto him about playing in the toilet. Because parenting. Discipline, calm, ask not to splash. I feel like Alexandria would be a much more calm parent than Nick would be. If Nick came in here and saw him playing in the toilet, he would probably yell at him. Or like, maybe like the first time he'd let it slide and then afterwards he would yell at him. It just seems, I don't know, he seems to kind of put off those dad ish vibes to me. On me. I don't know. Okay, but he does need to take a shower, so we'll go ahead and do that. No thanks. And then you can go to sleep. And then Alexandria will grab a serving and then clean everything up after she's done eating. And then she can go to sleep as well. And then we'll wake up in the morning. I always say, and then we'll see them in the morning. But, like, I'm not going to cut this out, probably. I say probably, but I know I'm not going to. So there's no point in me saying probably. And I told her to go to sleep, but she needs to use the potty. So come in here and use the potty. What was that? I don't know what that was. But we're just gonna let it slide, I guess. Alright. And of course, Joseph Don't go wake him up. Just come get your mom. Oh. Come and cry to your mom. Help. Friendly, maybe. Nope, just, Alexandra, just go put him to sleep. There we go. That works. Okay, and then go to sleep. I had an itch. I got it though. I'm not itchy anymore. So guys, I think I'm gonna get a snake. Yeah. But I don't know. I started watching this girl. Her name is Taylor Nicole Dean. She's got her own YouTube channel. She has like a million pets. And so, what are you doing? Anyway, but she has like a million pets, and she had snakes, or she has snakes. She still has the snakes. And I used to have snakes when I was younger. I had 4 snakes. I had an albino California king snake, and then I had 3 ball pythons. So I know like basic snake care. It's just, I haven't had a snake in a long time. So, I mean, like, I read up on everything. I know, like, how to care for a snake now. So I want a snake. I really want a snake. I think I'm going to get one, like, after I come back from San Diego. Because I mentioned that, I think. Yeah, I did. I mentioned that I was going to San Diego. I mentioned it. So, but I can't wait. Oh, I can't wait. I was thinking about getting like a Kenyan sand boa, because they're small, and I'm just getting back into like owning a snake. I'm gonna get back into owning a snake, so I don't want to get a big snake. But I'm thinking like, I don't know, I kind of want to get another ball python. So I'm not 100% sure yet, but you can wake up. And what is Joseph doing? He's almost done sleeping. She's so cute. She is so cute. Nicholas needs to go to work. So let's go ahead and just go to work now. Get us that promotion, boy. Go to work. Thank you. No, where are you going? Alright, Alexandria has a lot ahead of her. I'm just gonna replace that. And then mop that. And where are they going? Where are you going? Okay, so they're just gonna come out here and hang out and talk. Meanwhile, Alexandria is going to weed and do all the fun stuff to her garden. Oh my gosh! Oh no! I need them to do that again. Do it again. Do it again. Hug each other. That was so cute. Oh! Stop it! Oh my gosh, you're so cute. Ooh, she's gonna make a mess. Alexandria, that's your cue. You gotta do some parent discipline. Ask her not to make a mess. You gotta do it. Where'd you get that chocolate syrup from? Oh, I was like, how did he, why did he come home, and why did he, and how did he only make, jeez, okay, defiant, they're crying toddler, okay, oh my goodness, not what I told you to do, but okay, I have a cat who is currently taking up my entire mouse pad, so it's making it hard to move it, anything, also, like, I kind of want to show, I'm going to show you guys, my game volume, like my master volume, where's it at, audio, 8%, like, I'm going to turn the rest of these down too, but Jesus, that is still, it is still so loud, like, I don't understand how, but it is just still so loud, like, even now, it is still so loud. I don't get it at all. I really don't. Oh, goodness. Oh, we need to get toddler potty chairs. I forgot about those. We'll put them in here. Your practice potty, and then one, we'll put a green one right here. Okay, perfect. So, Alexandria, you have to potty train your boy. Also probably, oh no, Bridget's okay, but that's because she pooped her pants. So, it is what it is. It is what it is, honestly. Alright. Where's... Oh, gosh. I need to, like, build just, like, a little gate to put them in. I might actually do that. Like, so while Alexandria is, like, out here in her garden, you know, I'll put them in... I'll build, like, a little gate, a little gated area, and put some toys in there so that they can play. I might do that. I don't know. I haven't... Maybe. It's not a bad idea. I'm probably not the first person to come up with it either. But it's not a bad idea. What is she doing? She's going to watch. Okay, well, Alexandria needs to get food out. Open. And by Alexandria, I mean me. So that everybody can eat. Why don't you go ahead and get some food? And then when you're done... Get some food. And then when you're done, get some food. Because everybody needs some food. Including me. I don't know. I might go get food. I really want Taco Bell. I might go get Taco Bell. Oh, but it's 6 o'clock. And, like, where Taco Bell is. Like, the two closest Taco Bells to me are in, like, the two busiest areas. So getting Taco Bell is going to be really hard. It's going to be really hard. I'm going to have to sit in so much traffic. I may not go to Taco Bell. I may go to Subway. I have a lot of coupons for Subway, so maybe. I don't know. 635. That is like half of what we have right now. So that's fun. Larkin Moosh. That's what we get for having kids. But you know what? Whatever. It doesn't matter. We have kids now, so that's really all that matters. The fact that we have kids. Yeah. Okay, so... Oh, no. Oh, no. Is Nicholas gonna be back in time? Oh, no. I have to hire... Oh, no. I can just send him to daycare. Because daycare's free. So that's easy peasy. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Okay. Mm-hmm. But she does need to finish eating so that she can come and take care of her plants because they need to be taken care of. Need to take care of your plants. Stop eating. Never mind, because you have to go to work. So we're just gonna wait. We're just gonna wait, I guess. And he's gonna go splash in the toilet, and then he's gonna get in trouble again. Hi, I'm Tina Belcher. If you don't know me, it's your boy. Yeah, I don't know. I try to be funny. I'm not funny. I'm really not. Oh gosh. He got a promotion! Nicholas has been promoted to community manager. He would now make an additional 39 simoleons per hour for a grand total of 83 simoleons per hour. He has also received the following bonus, 527 simoleons and represent friend. Okay. His next shift is Tuesday at 8 a.m. And the kids have returned from daycare. Okay. So, Joseph, are you able to discipline her? No, you are not. But go ahead and clean that up, because what's it going to look like with the mayor's house looking a mess because of the kids? Huh? It's not going to look good. I know it's not. Okay. And once you're done, come and clean up and pay the bills and get the mail, because there's toys for the kids in there, I'm sure. And they can play and they can do whatever. You know? No big deal. The Humor and Hijinks Festival. I wonder who's gonna call us now. You never know. Okay. So we paid our bills and we have two Triceratops toys. Oh, I didn't mean to give her both of those. Dang it. And give this to Joseph. Okay, cool. And now they both have a toy. And now Nick can do what he needs to do, as in use the bathroom. And, get some food. But before he gets some food, he has to discipline his daughter. Okay, he's gonna be firm first. He's gonna tell her not to make a mess before he yells at her. What's wrong with him? Oh, he's dirty, and he's having some fun with his Triceratops toy. Oh, goodness. What have I gotten myself into? All right, Nick. Open. Grab some food. Oh, goodness. I need to find something to do with them. It's gonna be rough. It's definitely gonna be rough. But anyway, this is where I'm going to end this part here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know in the comments down below what you think. What should I do with these toddlers? It's rough. It's a rough one. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Let me know what you guys think. I think I already said that. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all next time. Oh, and don't forget to follow me on all the things. Everything is in the description down below. The links and everything, as well as the rules for this challenge. Thanks, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.